The recent market situation has shown that many people are not experienced enough in trading cryptocurrencies. The huge drop that occurred deprived many people of their leverage funds. However, it's also a great time to buy your cryptocurrencies through stablecoins, for example.
Today we want to show you how you can prepare for such opportunities and how to actually learn trading without compromising your personal funds.
I'm Gary and this is Olga and welcome you to another video on our OG Crypto channel. Today we want to introduce you to a really great cryptocurrency exchange, OKX.
The exchange has many interesting features, such as Convert, where with a few clicks you can easily exchange your cryptocurrencies, for example stablecoins to Bitcoin.
It is worth noting that the OKX exchange is available worldwide. You will also find options for traditional trading, as well as leverage trading, and best of all, everyone can learn how to trade on leverage market using free resources. OKX Exchange has a demo trading feature that allows users to trade with virtual funds.
Each user will receive one Bitcoin in their account, which can be used just for learning how to trade.
This is really great option for any beginner. If you want to use this option, then all you have to do is register on the exchange, and what is more interesting is that you do not have to verify your identity to use this feature.
As some of you probably know, trading with leverage is much riskier than traditional trading, but you can also earn much more from it.
Before you enter to the exchange with your private funds, I think it's really worthwhile to use the demo version and learn how such trading actually works. Remember that the link to the OKX exchange can be found in the description of this video, so be sure to check it out. On the OKX exchange you will find over 300 cryptocurrencies that you can trade, so each of you will find something for yourself.
As for the networks that the OKX exchange supports, there are quite a few of them. Another thing worth mentioning is the low fees for sending cryptocurrencies or using trading.
The current transaction fees are now displayed on your screen, and as you can see they are much lower than for example on Binance. And in some cases the fees are even lower by half. NFT fans will also find something for themselves, as OKX has its own NFT marketplace where each of you can buy your NFT. The choice is really quite large, so I encourage you to take a look at this offer. Now let's move on to how you can buy cryptocurrencies on the exchange. It is extremely simple and intuitive.
The first step is to enter the Buy Crypto tab and then choose the currency you want to purchase.
Later you have to choose the cryptocurrency you are interested in. I will show it on the example of the Bitcoin. It is worth noting that for the first purchase in your account, after spending a minimum of $100, you will get $10 for free, so this is a great option. Now you choose the payment method you want to use, and there are really a lot of them. You can pay using your card, traditional bank transfer, or even Apple Pay.
Then a suitable partner is assigned to your purchase offer, from who you can purchase funds, so that you pay the lowest possible fees, and in the end get the best deal for you.
OKX also has a P2P exchange option where you can sell or buy your crypto from another OKX exchange user. This is not all that the OKX exchange offers.
You will also find an earn option that allows you to earn traditional cryptocurrencies for holding them on the exchange. The first option is staking, where you can freeze your cryptocurrencies, and the longer you hold them, the more interest you can receive. The second option is flash deals, where staking lasts from 5 to 7 days, and the interest rates are really high, as they range from tens to even hundreds of percent.
However, the amount of cryptocurrency space that each of you can stake is limited.
As far as withdrawals are concerned, once you have verified your account to the maximum level, you will be able to withdraw cryptocurrencies worth 500 bitcoins.
The whole verification is very simple and intuitive, so you should have no problem with it. In our opinion, the OKX exchange is one of the better exchanges available.
The ease of use is definitely a big plus, and the options such as quick exchange of cryptocurrencies or the staking makes the exchange really worth your attention.
These are not all the options that OKX exchange offer, but if you want to learn more about it, then check out the video on Olga's channel.
I showed in it step by step how the whole use of the exchange looks like, so if you are interested in that, there is a link in the description of this video so you can check it out.
Thanks so much for watching this video and see you in the next one. Bye!